United Nations bring you Elmer Davis and the news.
We want to welcome you this evening to the production that WRGN is putting on for its programming that will be aired later this month, December the 19th at 7 p.m. and December the 23rd at 8 p.m. We also ask you to follow the cue cards that you'll be seeing as we go through the evening. Of course, it is our desire that you enjoy the show and all that goes with it. Don't be afraid to laugh. Don't be afraid to clap. We'd rather that nobody cried. But we. But this is a live radio show. Again, this show will be rebroadcast, so you're all part of the broadcast that's going to be heard on December the 19th at 7 p.m. again, and December the 23rd. At 8 p.m., we're going to begin our show immediately. There's going to be a news broadcast, which should begin in, let's say, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
By Eastern Daylight Time, and Columbia has affiliated stations bring you Elmer Davis and the news.
The Germans claim that yesterday they did a video of damage. The three ships of moderate size were sunk in the channel, and military objectives hit at Ramsgate, Chatham, and other points in Kent. The British Air Force again attacked in northwestern Germany and German bases in the Netherlands last night. Another success for the Italians in Africa. The British today admitted withdrawal of their forces from Moyale, a post of some importance on the border of Kenya. The Italians claimed capture of the town 2 days ago. And that's the news to this moment.
That confused me when I was thinking the same thing. And the reason why is because take us on a musical journey to Christmas.
Oh, I would love to go on a journey anywhere.
I'd love to send you. Anyway, we are looking forward to this wonderful time with Mitch and his orchestra. They are going to take us, well, you've heard of the Spirit of Christmas Past.
I have. Have you?
The Spirit of Christmas Present. They are going to take us to the Spirit of Christmas Yet to Come.
Ooh, I like that.
But before we go on our musical cruise, it's time to hear from our sponsor.
The death of a loved one can be a difficult and trying time. But not at Burke Stinson's funeral home. We put the fun in funeral. We put the death in dedication.
The 250 Stinson funeral homes nationwide. There is sure to be one near you. Our courteous and knowledgeable staff can go the extra 6 feet to make the funeral of your loved one go from boring. That won't cost you an arm and a leg. Stop on by and take a gander at our facilities. Plus, with our on-site cafes, you can have the memorial service and post-funeral reception under one roof. How convenient! Bert Stinson's Funeral Homes. We put the fun in funerals.
Spread snow and blizzard conditions across the Midwest, forcing major travel delays. As the snow winds down across the Midwest, it's expected to impact here this evening before pushing out to sea. Snowfall totals of 12 to 18 inches will be common across this region, with higher amounts possible. And now, a public service announcement for U.S. war bonds.
Presents in a canoe.
They are really good.
For your money? You mean at least what you're paying them? They're great. You said we were getting three for the price of one. I think if we got one for the price of three, we'd be ahead of the game.
Oh, you know, I always get a good deal.
Well, you always get a deal. I don't know how good it is.
I got you, didn't I?
You may want to think about that.
All right, speaking of money, I think it's time for a word from our sponsor.
Ah, yes, Swift Premium Bacon always makes me hungry.
Gentlemen, sorry, we can't do that just now. It's time for a different commercial.
What's
a
that?
A different sponsor. We have a word from a sponsor.
Wait, we can't do the Swift Premium Bacon?
Oh, we can't do that. They've already paid for it. We need both
sponsors.
Oh, I got an idea.
I'm sure
you're going to like this one. Loosen your wallet. We're going to do both. We're going to cram them in together, squeeze them at the same time, and you're going to get the money for both of them out of one shot. How do you like that?
All right. That sounds reasonable to me. I like that kind of thinking. Only go far this way.
Okay.
All right, I'll start. Citizens of America, George Murphy's grandfather was a good politician. George Murphy's father was a good politician. And George Murphy would make
good bacon. Yes,